Tutankhamun's mummy, covered in jewels and crowned with an exquisite rendering of the king's face. Perfectly crafted in solid gold, glass, and precious stones.
This is that golden mask, but here in context, as Carter would have seen it. And what colorization does